So new tonight, we've learned a man has died in a motorcycle crash. It happened earlier tonight on State Route 37 in the Walnut Township area of Fairfield County, just north of Lancaster. Now, the State Highway Patrol saying 59-year-old William Everett of Pickerington lost control and crashed his motorcycle. Troopers say they believe it happened around noon, but did not find him until several hours later.